Hello, and welcome to this short but sweet update to the SAS extension for Visual Studio Code in the version 1.9.0. Let's look at it. As always, we start things off in the extension page so that you can make sure that you are actually in the version 1.9.0. So that's our starting point. That's the extension we are talking about now. Now, what is new? The big highlight feature of this release is available for SAS 9.4 IOM-based connections. So, as you can see in the profile down below that I have available here, if we hover over it, you can see it's a SAS 9 IOM-based connection that I'm using. And what has been added can be found in the SAS extension. And it is a library browser for all your connected examples within your environment. So we can now go ahead and, for example, open up the SAS help and then open up a table from it. So you now have the same feature that a lot of us have been enjoying on the SAS via connection, you can now also use with IOM-based connection. The second update in this release is added for syntax highlighting for procs that contain non-SAS code, meaning SQL, FedSQL, Python, and Lua code. So down here, I have thrown up an example of how those four different integration or highlighting capabilities look like when we are making use of it. And as you can see, especially noticeable with the Lua code and the proc Python code, is that you now get syntax equivalent highlighting, meaning you get it specifically for the Python and Lua code that you have in there, and there's no weird like SAS highlighting applied to it. Of course, that doesn't mean that you can use those specific functionalities within your SAS environment. For Lua, you need to have set up that connection on an administrative side. The same applies, of course, to ProcPython, but do note that ProcPython is one of those procs that's only available with a SAS via 4 environment and not with a SAS 9 environment. I really enjoy this new feature, and I hope you do as well. See you at the next VS Code update. Bye-bye.